Hi, my name is Katie Edwards, and I'm the Junior High Director here at Saddleback Lake Forest. I'm super excited that your student is either currently a part of Wildside or soon to be a part of Wildside. I want to take a moment and share a few things about our ministry and hopefully some great suggestions for getting your student involved. Now, I want to share two things with you: the purpose of our ministry and the milestones we hope your student will hit before they leave our ministry. What you need to know is that myself, my staff, and my team of volunteer leaders love junior high students. I believe that this is the best age to work with in the church and one of the most important. From the outside looking in, it might seem like our junior high ministry is a lot of crazy moments and crazy students strung together, but we actually have an intentional plan for why we do what we do in our ministry. Let me start with the purpose of our ministry. Our ministry exists to help students be exposed to, experience, and express Christ, His kingdom, and His biblical purposes. While your student is in our ministry, we want to expose them to Jesus, His teachings, His love, His life, His character, and we're hoping that your student develops their own personal relationship with Him. We also want to expose them to the five biblical purposes of the church: authentic fellowship, worship, ministry, spiritual growth, and evangelism. We expose them to these purposes through weekend church services, summer camp, events, worship night, small groups, serve opportunities, and more. We also want your student to grow closer to Jesus through experience. One of the things I love about junior hires is their need to have hands-on experiences. They want tangible moments. So through interactive teaching, small groups, and discipleship with one of our godly adult leaders, we want your student to have experiences in God's word, experiences working with His people, reaching out to their lost friends, and growing deeper in their own connection to Jesus through experience. And ultimately, we would love to see your student express their relationship with Jesus through their daily personal commitment to Him. Now, the other thing I want to share with you are just some important milestones that we hope your student hits before they leave our ministry. Now, we only have 2 years with most of our students, so this list might seem simple. However, we believe these five things are important to your student's long-term spiritual growth. Here are the milestones that we're hoping your student hits. The first is this: we hope your student leaves our ministry being able to articulate the gospel and their own faith in Jesus Christ. We also hope your student leaves our ministry with a love for the community of the church. We also hope your student leaves our ministry with an understanding that there is a world out there that's bigger than themselves. We hope your student leaves our ministry having taken at least one big spiritual step or a next step in their walk with Jesus. And we hope your student leaves our ministry feeling comfortable inviting friends into our church community. Now, it might seem weird to talk about your student leaving even before they have begun, but I want you to understand that we hope to take your student on an intentional journey here in Wildside. We're going to use a ton of different avenues to see that purpose and our milestones realized as well. We're going to utilize crazy fun nights, small groups, biblical teaching, weekend services, camps, fun, silliness, meals together, conversations, dodgeball, intentional relationship with adult leaders, water balloons. Really, we're going to use whatever it takes to help your student hit those milestones. And please know that we're available to you. We're on the journey with not just your student, but with you as well. So know that you're always invited to check out what we have going on in Wildside. We have our weekend services in the Refinery Gym at 4 and 6 on Saturday and 9 and 11 a.m. on Sunday. We have an open door policy for parents. Also, you can contact any of our junior high staff on the team page on our website if you have any questions or you need our help getting your student connected. I hope to see you soon in Wildside.